This is a box. If you remember from my video where I built the portable gaming desktop PC, I said that if you connect it to a portable screen, you can have a complete portable gaming setup. So here is the portable screen. Let's unbox it. Comes in this very thin box. Funny enough, has no seal, so you can just open it. And let me show you a closer look. This is the screen. Let's put it aside. We also have some manuals and some cable management Velcros. This is made by a company called G-Chic. I will put the model number right here. Here you have a USB cable to USB Type-C. It's from two Type-A cables going to a Type-C cable. Here we have some screws. We have an HDMI to micro HDMI cable. And a power adapter, European in this case. It's 5 volts, 2 amps, so basically like most of the phones now, except the iPhone, of course. Let's put this aside and take a look at the screen. It comes in this protective sleeve. And here is the screen. On the back it has this stand, which is magnetic, and it can fold in many different positions and it really stays in place. This is a 15.6 inches in diagonal and it's an IPS panel. On the back you have a connector for the dock. At the top you have two speakers. The control buttons are on the left. And here you have the inputs. As you can see, you can connect it to HDMI, VGA, or USB Type-C, and you also have a headphone jack. Well, since this is a portable screen, it's not very useful inside, so let's go and play outside. Follow me.
Because there is a strike.
Now let's go to the park.